Yo, what's up, gentlefolk? Gently here with another reaction. Today we're checking out some more Easy Mill. We're gonna check out IDK, Love and the Wish USA Bus. Man, Panalo was sick. You guys were proper educating me with what the song was about, what he does as well. There's just so much. This guy can do a lot. He's doing death metal, he apparently plays guitar, he apparently edits all his videos, he can rap. Man, this guy does a lot. He can do a lot. He apparently is in a band called Slash Mouth, or that's his like own death metal project. I haven't looked into it yet, but I will definitely be looking into that. You guys have been telling me a lot, and thank you those that translated the lyrics and everything. Panalo seemed to be very much about him representing his country, being proud to be Pinoy, Filipino, and it was just absolutely awesome. So this is one I feel like I need to check out as well. I want to see some more of this guy because he is fucking sick. So yeah, let's get straight to it. All right, let's go.
What's up, y'all? What's up, wishes? We out here.
We out here?
He's on this thing. Uh-huh. Y'all like how it is? Y'all like how it looks? Yeah, we rolling. Let's get it.
All right, let's go.
Wish 107.5.
If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line because these fans are crying like these standard lines.
Better stand in line because Lee's fans are crying. So like, better stand in line. Better stand in line because Lee. So that's Stan Lee. Bruh. What? Okay, what?
Fine.
If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why.
Wait, if your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why. That's a line from Stan by Eminem, right? If tea's gone cold. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I've heard that. Damn, okay.
And in line, cause these fans are crying like these standard lines. The tears fanned and flying with fear, grabbing nine men. So marvel over the way of this.
Marvel. What was that? Marvel on the.
Grabbing nine men. So marvel over the way of this.
Marvel over the way of this. So Marvel going back to the first couple of bars about Stan Lee, right? I think. I mean, it makes sense putting Stan Lee and Marvel together, so yeah, I don't know. Let's just keep it going.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, born crushing a rib when
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Yep, I know that one. That's dope. Man, this is crazy already. We're only 40 seconds in, but let's just go back a little bit. Fucking hell.
The way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Disrespect.
Crushing a rib when a driver stake through the heart of a busted body kit. Of a rusted dodge and drift, the muscle modded things. So screw while we get wrecked like R-E-C-T mobile. Cause all you phony girl.
Wrecked like R-E-C-T mobile. T-Mobile, right?
Is this whack? It's disgusting, really. But whack.
Right.
Mobile, cause I'm so screwed while we get wrecked like R-E-C-T mobile. Cause all of you phony girlies is whack, it's disgusting, really.
Cause all of you phony, oh my god, man. T-Mobile, phony. This is crazy. I'm actually surprised I'm catching some of this shit right now, but yeah, let's just keep it going.
But high school and Optimus Prime truck androgynous wine cause I'm popping this
prime truck like
is by the way time man is clocking it 9:10 I'm rocking
huh
prime truck androgynous wine cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's by
wine cause I'm popping
by the way time man is clocking it 9:10
time man is clocking it 9:10
girlies to the queen when it
man what the fuck this is mental. I don't know. I don't usually catch bars that well. I decided, you know, like, with my rap reactions, I'm going to put a bit more effort in and really listen to the bars and not necessarily, like, focus so much on the beat and stuff because I do love the music itself, obviously, but with these kind of reactions, I guess trying to, like, unravel what he's trying to say and stuff is probably better than trying to just like focus on the beat and his flow and stuff. So yeah, this is cool. We seem to be catching it a fair bit, but yeah, let's go back a little bit again. But high school and Optimus Prime truck androgynous wine, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's spotted with time, man. It's clocking it 9:10. I'm rocking hockin' docile girlies to the queen when they see the icy stuff, dog. Like I see things that you don't, little boy. Finna light three clips to your dome, little boy. On my spikely thing, I'm out. Fucking hell, man. Better flight fleet dip if you alone, little boy. Don't test me. Rapping is to make it, though I never find cake. I've been missed the way, just rapping so to make it. Late. Yeah, I'm in situation. Looking very dark, hey, I mean, you Asians good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers and frivolous years. Things was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears with dripping the tears. I look at my heart, if it's sore, it'll be fine if I would take around it. Rolled around like a cardiac film. Ship off of the clothing like where was the party at? Wheels skip jaggedy edges and stabbed it. Tekashi rap kills this failed to
Tekashi
rap kill snitch, man. It's dissing Tekashi 6ix9ine now as well. This is just nuts. I love it. It's brilliant. Like a cardiac film strip off of the clothing, like where was the party at? Wheels skip jaggedy edges and stabbed it. Tekashi rap kills this fair rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Realness, yeah, me and Slashy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I'll be on my illy mode, really though. Philly bow, tap of white and city, so sicky mode, Billy bow, silly flow. I'll be really feeling dirty as chips. Damn, round up 10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a girl that I can screw while she working a ship. She up the clock, but she also down a slurp on the stick. I just want to make a couple mil, get some money in the process without a freaking deal. I don't make an easy mil, let's go. Make an easy couple mil. Then the tip, I just need a girl that I can screw while she working a ship. She up the clock, but she also down a slurp on the stick.
Fucking I just want to make a couple mil, get some money in the process without a freaking
deal. I don't play with puppeteers, I will grab a gun and kill. It wants to make it without a deal. Doesn't play with puppeteers, so I'm assuming like he doesn't want a label. He wants to build up himself. That's what I'm taking from that, I think. Stick. I just want to make a couple mil, get some money in the process without a freaking deal. I don't play with puppeteers. I will grab. Yeah, he wants to make all his money, make it as a rapper by himself. No labels taking any of his, you know, and he cut any of his hard work, just him himself rapping, killing it. Let's go. That's dope, man. I'm gonna kill, I see your legacy, you know it's something real, and I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Giddy jiggy with the flow. This dude can sing too, man. This is fucking dude. I'm so glad I found this guy. It's so sick. Bruh. Spitting on the same rhyme, and the ladies, yeah, they love it cause I know that they mine. And you scaredy little boy staying on my hate line. Damn. Wait, what?
Hello?
Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I'm mixing too. Oh, shucks.
Oh, wow.
Ain't sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations. That was...
Fuck the haters, man. Fuck the haters. Oh, that's so good. I just want to go back. Just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I'm mixing too. Oh, shucks. I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations. That would flick babies. Pedo. And Campbell on and King. Huh? Killing abominations. That would flick babies. Pedo. And Campbell. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Abominations. Fucking hell, dude. Belonging King of Trick Lady. Yeah, Reno. Baddest limb, I know that it's Satan. Evo. Think you're spitting, boy, you mistaken. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Delicious. Articles. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Pig. Bacon. For me to think I'm faking, fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Mess with me, born a granny. Claim your. Wait, let me go back sick. When you get taken, snitches. Mess with me, born a granny. Articles on me to think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Mess with. Claim you banging when you get taken, snitches. I think that's another reference to Tekashi 6ix9ine. Because you mentioned him earlier. Like the kill snitches line. I'm guessing so. Damn, dude. We born a gram, you hate. Yeah, wish exclusive. Wait. You hate. Yeah, but when you get on me to think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken. Snitches. Mess with me, born a gram, you hate. Yeah, wish exclusive.
Yeah, man.
On Wish.
IDK.
107.5.
Damn, man. Okay, we'll end it there, because I think that's the outro now. That's done. But fuck. This guy spitting bars for days. I'm sure I missed a shit ton there. I have no doubt I missed a shit ton there. Because he was saying a lot. I'm just surprised I caught anything. But I put more effort into trying to find the bars, and I actually really enjoyed doing that. So if you'd like more reactions like this, let me know in the comments below, and I will check out some more rap with sort of this style of trying to break it down a little bit. But man, yeah, he was going hard. He's all fuck the haters, you know, got a little Tekashi 6ix9ine diss in there. You know, we had the Stan like reference at the beginning there, then the Stan Lee Marvel reference, the Tekashi diss, the pig bacon line, like, is just amazing, man. I don't know how this guy is only just getting so much traction and so much love, but yeah, he's clearly proud to be Filipino, proud to be Pinoy, absolute kid in the game. As like, it's just amazing to see how well this guy's doing on YouTube right now. I'm sure he's absolutely overwhelmed and happy with the feedback he's been getting from these tracks. It's definitely someone that I'm glad to have found, and thanks to these reaction videos and stuff and just doing what I'm doing, I'm able to find music like this, new music, new tunes. And the amazing thing is as well, this guy does metal, he plays guitar, and yeah, it's just awesome because I can go check out some of his metal stuff now and see what we think of that. So yeah, Easy Mill, you're a fucking beast. Got an insane work ethic. So yeah, huge respect, man. Huge respect. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notifications to miss any more reactions. I'd really appreciate it. Also, this is a shout out to my patrons. Thank you so much for pledging. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you haven't already joined the Patreon, link is down in the description below. Also, I stream at Twitch 5 days a week. Stream reactions to videos and much more of that at time. Click the link in the description below. I stream at twitch.tv/gentlygh. Hope to see you there sometime. And yeah, so guys, I'm out. Peace.